again, blah, 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 this is Galaxoid, zombies, aliens, and that. And we're playing some more Take On Helicopters, trying to recreate a mission that I made for recreate Iron Eagle. So let's see how this goes. I recorded some special music too, so I'm going to play this on the fly. We're live, so hopefully it goes pretty good. Okay, right now we're just going to be shooting targets in the air with my in the AV-8B with my pseudo chappy here there on my wing.
Okay, where you wanna go?
You're driving. Let's see what you got.
You sure That's you're right. up to it?
Let's do this. Some solid longest. Just so happy. Let's get it. Slow it down. All over the place. Terrible. Slow it down a bit. Get some altitude. Let's try this again. Giving up, Chappie. I'm giving up, Chappie. gonna reckon use work. Let's go back to base, refuel, refit, and Narrow Tower. This is Cat 2-3 request initial for runway 04. Narrow Tower, correction, I can't do the Archer report initial. Cat 2-3, Roger. And Cat 2-3 is initial. Cat 2-3, Roger, break your discretion. Cat 2-3, Roger, in the break. Configure here on downwind. This is a short runway, so I'm going to take the extended downwind here. It's going to look kind of weird, but it's going to help me land better. So I've noticed that as soon as you pop down the gear here in the Take On helicopters, it massively reduces you. So I'm going to wait for the gear right on base. Let's do it. I'm really high. Speed's 300, but really high. Let's kind of turn here. I'm gonna have to go around maybe, but we'll see. The funny thing is, it really cuts your speed, just dies suddenly. It's 240. Alright, let's cut speed. Whatever, white angels in flight. Let's do it. Brake, 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 160. There's the end of the runway, brake. Breaking, 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 breaking. Brake, 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 brake. Oh, shit. Woo! We'll call it good. Call it good. Narrow Tower, this is Cat 2-3. We are taxiing for refit, refuel. Engine running crew change here on the taxiway, parallel taxiway. Cat 2-3, Roger, taxi requested. Nice. Landing icon gets annoying. Only on the stream it does that, just weird. Anyways. Just full, everything's full. Go ahead and refuel.
I would have panned up, you know. The cameraman should have done something too.
Right, so we're gonna be refueling here. I'll do that. Let's go and make sure our stream is broadcasting.
Yes.
Posting, posting, posting. Middle of the stream, but who cares? Right, we're refueled, and let's head on out. People in the background, it's Valen playing Town of Salem, I believe. She's a old wildlife. Smacking the gun. What, ask for a request for taxi? Ahead. Oh, slow down. No, don't cut the... Oh, shit. Tower's gonna be mad at there.
Straight up, told everybody.
Never tower, this is a cat tow 3 requesting a departure off of runway 04. Actually says 08 03, whatever. It's about 04. Look, I mean, look at it. Anyways, Minero Tower, roger, request a departure from cat tow 3 request departure from runway 04, number 1 ready. Cat tow 3, roger, taxi position hold, runway 04. Cat tow 3, roger, position hold, runway 04 06. Oh, that makes sense. 06. Whatever. I just looked on the map and guessed 04. Yeah, get to 3. Wind is 1. Correction. Wind is 060 at 3. Cleared for takeoff of runway 06. Got to 3. Roger. Cleared for takeoff of runway 06. Rolling. Are we rotate about 190? Gear is up, flaps are up, stupid landing gear, icons, it's going to stay there, it's just going to be annoying. Cat 2-3, switching to mission, 2-3, roger. Turn to heading 360, I'm maintaining altitude of 300, that's 30,000 feet, but actually that's only 3,000 feet in game. Let's do this, Chappie. Let's get back my day. Just gotta get hit. I know, air defense is loaded. Inbound aircraft. Gonna get that ready. Alright. Let's see where they are. SU-34. Low exit 12, Chappie. Brighton Tech. Chaff and flare, rather. Why is he flying that way? Every shot. Let's do it. Not really putting up a fight, is he? Inside. Behind him. Let's go ahead and take this gun out with missiles. Alright, tone, Chappie. Cat 2-3, Fox 1. It's a hit. Ejected.
1-2-1 enemy parachutes. Unknown grid 05-31-09.
Chipping and flaring. It's fast. I've got tone. Damn, he's flaring everywhere. Still got tone. Let's try to shoot him. Cat 2-3, Fox 2. Missed. Move the guns. Well, it's like SU-34. Should be more maneuverable than my subsonic AV-8. It's the best thing I could do without the F-16. Gonna overshoot. Don't wanna overshoot. Oh, missed. Bit of a deflection shot there. He's not flying fast at all. Shit. Going literally like two different speeds. Track guys missing up. Fuck. Bugger. There we go. I don't want to overshoot him. He's flying like ridiculously slow. Come on. Got him. ejected. Scratch one bogey. Just follow him down. Make sure he goes down. There he is. Bogey's is gonna crash. It goes right into the ravine. Out top of the mountain, actually. Boom, scratch. Scratch two, scratch two. Lost sight of Chappie. It's Chappie.
Mayday! Mayday! Chappie! Chappie, where are you?
Just put in that tape. There's an order. Nothing you can do about me.
Chappie, I want to help you. Where are you?
Climb high, like I told you. Doug, I ain't gonna make it.
No, Chappie.
This one's for you, Chappie.
It is. We don't kill. Stuck in there on the grounds there. Let's take him out with guns. Fuck. At least we know which way he's facing. Should be relatively easy as long as he don't get in his field of fire. And why he hasn't departed yet, but lost him off over. No. Done. Okay, let's land.
Let's land and pick up my dad.
Wipes down. Landing clearance here, huh? So high. Let's try to bleed that off. Throttle at zero. Gear down. Let's try to do it. My high straighten, kind of like SFA. Come on, bleed it off, bleed it off. Bleed it off. Bit longer runway, so hopefully. Shit, 300. It's too fast. Come on. Longer runway, so it's a bit bounce, it's terrible. Come on, we got it. Brake, 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 brake. Shit, brake. I know. The bloody thing might be still alive. Shit.
Enemy, man, front, 200 meters.
Shot it.
1 o'clock, enemy, man, 200 meters.
Great. End of the runway where my dad is. Come on, let's go. Let's go. We're just pretending he's there. I don't have anybody to do it with. Oh shit. Shit. Get in, dad. Get in. Oh shit. He's reloading. Oh. Let's go. Let's go. Go! Rotate 180. Gear up, flaps up. Let's bugger the Eloy. Sorry, Dad. I don't have any songs to play right now. So we're just gonna call it good. And that's about it. Yay, congratulations. Mission complete.